my lovelies, welcome back to a new video. It's Gina here and welcome to my art corner. Here I am again with a new mermaid video, and this time I decided to turn one of my small cute witches into a mermaid. I will have again a story for you guys, and then I will talk about the drawing a little bit more. Wondering, she looked around. Was she in the water? Looking down at herself, she got large eyes. Oh no, what did I do? She asked, shocked, and couldn't believe it. She had a fishtail, which resembled her dark dress that had golden dots on them. Her broom was sort of a jewelry that was like a belt going around her. Also on a string, her wand was tied around. She still had her hat on, but she could breathe underwater. She was between shock and fascination. She was a mermaid. What in the world did go wrong with her spell? Taking a deep breath, which didn't really help because she was underwater, she looked at her wand. Oh well, let's look around first, she decided and started to swim. She could try to get back to her normal body a bit later. The prompt for this one was witch, and I was thinking about reusing one of my Inktober witches, but then I felt against it because at the beginning of the year I drew a little chibi witch, and I thought she would really be cute to be turned into a mermaid. Like maybe she was doing a spell and something just terribly did go wrong. Well, is it terrible to wake up as a mermaid? I don't think so. I at least believe it's not that bad, and at least she has still her wand with her, so she can turn back into a witch if she wants. Who knows, maybe she will stay this mermaid witch, but that's a different story. So for this one again, I pretty much used mixed media. I used my markers, I used colored pencils, watercolor pencils, and just pretty much used everything that I could in this. I'm really glad how this turned out, and I really tried to incorporate the original like outfit of her that I will put here somewhere on the screen so you can take a look. Also again, I did a really simple background, but because it's kind of the water and the sea, and because of the color, it just really suits her outfit and her hair, because, you know, the contrast and everything. I'm really glad how this turned out, because it really resembles her outfit, but at the same time, you can see that the outfit kind of turned into this mermaid. So yeah, I really am happy how this turned out, to be honest, and I even used my golden watercolors to give the scales this golden dots like on her dress, and I think she's really cute. Also I added her freckles, and even there are some golden freckles in between the normal ones. I think she's adorable, and I really hope you enjoyed it too. If you did, then please leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe for more, and if you haven't already, then click the bell button so you get a notification if I upload anything new. Thank you so much for watching, and hopefully I will see you then in the next video. Bye bye!